I think the most difficult thing about twin-to-twin transfusion syndrome is the fact that you have two babies competing for the same thing and that you're trying to make a decision to benefit both babies, but you may not be in a position, the babies may not medically allow that.
In this disease process with this shared placenta, the risk becomes if one of the fetuses dies, it can have a really negative impact on the other fetus.
Because the fates of the two babies are linked, if one were to die, it puts the other baby at extremely high risk for either death or injury. In those cases, you can selectively cut off the blood supply to the baby who's going to die anyway, and thus preserve the placenta and the risk of death, or prevent the risk of death or neurologic injury to the other baby.
Sacrificing that really ill twin for the sake of the other twin. And that's a tremendously agonizing decision for families to have to make. It's almost a Sophie's choice for them.
I don't think any other anomaly that we deal with is as difficult as that.
The fact that we've worked with them through the pregnancy and we have a relationship with them enables us to help them through that really, really terrible time.